Alright, now it's time to do that one shot. That's the one I want? Yes. Oh, it's the wrong badge. I want this badge. Yeah, I think I'm ready. Is your lead good? Yes. Let's see. Combo all color, okay. That's one combo. They're made already, so. One, two, three, four, five, six. You shouldn't buy Soprano. Don't. Trust me. Six, seven, eight, so eight's acceptable. Three. It only seems good because the subs are really good. But in reality, this lead is like way past her time. Blue, red, no dark. I have lights and greens. Okay. Oh, changes my board anyways. Let's see. Since I got Yamatsume, I think Yamatsume is Starling. Okay. So what does this one do on the first turn? Binding. Okay. Red.
Wait, that was probably a bad idea. I think I just recover this one. No, I'll just do the next floor. It's gonna suck not being able to have full activation. Clear drawing music. It's really hard to. You'll have to hear it through my mic, unfortunately. So, like. Oh, let's see. It works better when you don't have combo skip on. So let that be a hot combo then. So the time is 11, so 6 and 5. So I start in blue. It. Definitely install this one now. I still want to turn to this thing, so I can leave hearts down there. So I can start on red this time. Because I was wrong the first time. So that's that. No lights, okay. So I gotta be very careful on this floor. I think I just take a low combo and take the skill delay. Should be okay. Okay. Shadow Spada? I don't even remember what Shadow Spada does. Oh. Shoot. I didn't even look at my orbs. Okay. orbs there. Okay. So. No. Oh, sweet. I still got the 7 combo in Skyfall. It's a possibility. This lead is not the strongest. I'm just bullshitting my way through this dungeon, as usual. Locked orbs are going to be annoying, though. So, we'll go... 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. Cool. Blazing Furnace. Oh, I know who Sharaspata is, I just don't know what his leader skill is. Okay. Oh. Probably a bad idea because I don't have darks. Give me Skyfall darks, please. Oh, sweet. This will kill it then. Easy. Get delayed. That's okay.
What did I just walk into?
I'm doing my one shot, that's all.
Exactly, and I looked at your team.
Gosh. You have to have fun every once in a while, Gucci.
Hmm?
You have to have fun every once in a while.
Sorry, fun?
Yeah. Look at how easy I can clear the content.
Sorry, that's not allowed in my religion. Oh, have fun with Ermei.
Okay.
Oh man, your chat's talking about those evil mech general leads.
Oh yeah.
Not gonna lie, it did look really, what do you call it, like awesome because. Back at the time, it was like the farmable DQXQ, and it was like, wow.
Borok's attack when forming machine type attack. So his attack multiplier might be slightly more than
and Soprano.
It is higher than DQXQ because I've used it.
Wait, DQXQ? I'm using Soprano.
Wait, are you not comparing you're comparing Soprano versus ShareSpotter?
I think so.
Yeah, no, ShareSpotter wins.
So, this one is Starling, so I want to use Gungnir now. Because after this floor is... Beetlejuice. So, I'm going to use Yuna to haste. Gungnir to clear Awoken Bind. And I want to use Red for movement.
Hey, buddy, I'm not gonna judge for using ShareSpotter, or... Yeah, I use ShareSpotter, too.
There you go. This should kill. The extra 9x from Leona definitely just wreck. Okay.
Oh, please be no school tomorrow.
And I want to stall a couple turns. Oh, I can match with this, it's fine. I just have to be very creative. Do I want to? You're in three, so... Okay. Okay.
Beetlejuice is such a unique name. For a non-native speaker.
So that's... okay.
Holy fuck, it's so confusing.
Uh-oh. I think I did too much damage.
You should be fine. It's not like Starling's gonna kill you.
Right. That's fine.
Or... I mean, you could just war change and just match the colors by the column that's locked.
Yeah, I think I'm okay. I just hit it and hit it for one turn, two turns.
Die. Yeah, I think there's like a Latin or an Arabic origin to the name Beetlejuice. It's quite unique.
Oh, shoot.
Honk.
I guess that means it's time to go now?
Oh my god!
Can this be done?
Oh my god, that... Wow, I'm pretty clenched up right now, buddy.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, that's 7 combo. Okay. That's a bad screenshot.
Yeah, buddy, you have a stream. You can just take a picture of the VOD.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh my god. Hold up.
Oof. It's pretty spicy.
Oh, why don't you just draw the diamond deck going up?